This video is covering sampling on the OP-1. Using the input key, you can access the sampling and resampling functionality of the unit. Here's how to sample using the built-in microphone. Press Synth and activate the sampler by holding Shift and pressing the sound selection key where you want to store your sound. Select Sampler from the list and press the same key again. Now hold Shift and press the input key. Hold the key and say something in the microphone. Play the keyboard to hear your sample. Using the encoders, you can edit the start, loop, and end positions of your sample. You can also reverse, fine-tune, and change gain. Let's record it to tape. To sample using line in, just connect your audio source to OP-1 and repeat the process. Notice how the mic symbol automatically changes when detecting a line cable. Done. Let's record this to tape also. To sample using the built-in FM radio, return to the input screen and turn blue to select the radio symbol. Use the green encoder to find a good station and press a key to record. Finally, you have the option to resample. This time, let's select drum mode. Hold Shift and press input, and select the ear symbol. This will activate resampling. Hold the key and press play on tape. You now resampled the 4 tape tracks into a drum kit. The sounds are automatically layered out across the keyboard. Feel free to continue exploring the possibilities of sampling and resampling with your OP-1. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.